Hey all, and welcome to my second last game in season 50. And this is the one opponent that's threatening the promotion, so I wanna. Well, if I tie, I'm probably fine, but I wanna win. See. Crushing, Exo and Temple. Draw. Lackeys, Governor, Tax City, Action City. Yeah, so do we want to play with Exo or Temple? I think we want to play with Temple because there's a good 2 cost. So we don't mind playing a temple, trash, state, copper, and have 2 coppers left in hand. It's probably Lackey's temple. Putting training on something like governor or city or Lackey's. The only plus buy is Tack and City. Why is the. Why is it still his turn? He bought the temple. This is strange. What happened there? I have no clue. Yeah, Lackey's Temple. Damn, this is lagging a lot. I gotta stop. Compiler, I think. Oh, right. It's because of the changeling prompt. I think we take a. Let's see now. Assume we find the lackeys in the next hand. It's going to be 4 coppers, 1 estate, and a temple. The temple treasures the copper and the estate. So there's 3 money left. So I can buy silver lackeys then. And silver lackeys now. I think this will be another lackeys. Whoops. Yeah, I don't think I want to. I think I buy lackeys here, and then I get a city. Hopefully. Because, well, I'm quite over-terminaled, of course. That's a very early governor. Oh, we don't like this. Poacher, I think. Exo turning lackeys into. Wisp is actually decent, but. Do I play these lackeys? Yeah, I think I do. 185. There's almost nothing the lackeys can draw that I don't want to see. Yeah, we should definitely draw. Oh, Governor Silvers we can exchange for changelings. Well, we gotta play this one as well. Trash those and buy a city. We need actions to keep playing this. Yeah, Governor getting changelings is actually really important. It's the only thing that's unfortunate is that both people gain it. Yeah, so here I think I want to take the changeling. Okay, they take the temple points. Nice. Is this another city? Or is the governor? I think I want one more city. Or maybe no. Well, now I'm gonna get a third with a changeling. That's a lot, actually. Yeah, that's maybe not the best. The changeling pile should run, I think. In which case, cities would be quite good. I think I keep the coppers and buy a lackeys. Not sure. I mean, sure. Yeah, let's see if I can catch up. Yeah, let's take two governors here. I think. Ah, damn it, they got one too. Yeah, so my cities are gonna draw now. A lot. Yes, please give me a changeling. Oh, we're gonna have two piles. Actually, I think we do this. Activate the cities. Wait, what's down there? It's changelings and a governor. I think it's two changelings and a governor. Yes, it is. So let's draw. Gain a gold. And then we can gain a gold. And we can take two provinces here. And we can change link to gain more cities. Vineyards aren't that many points for three. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so vineyards are 4 points. That's not that impressive. Actually, it's not bad. I might get into them if we need to. If they let us trash, I don't think we should. Because 5 coppers exactly is good. If they give us silvers, do we take them or change? I think we take changelings. Yeah. They still only have one city, and I have five. They still have their. No, they don't have a temple. Whoa, that's a bad turn. Okay, can I quad? I might be able to. I don't think I'm activating another pile. So I think I have 4 govs. So I can gain 2 provinces. I can gain 2 golds. And trash both into provinces. So I can triple. So that's 18 plus 50, that's 33. That means they need the province, double duchy, and something. It's not impossible. I think that's my best shot. Unless they take changelings. No, they don't. That's good. Yeah. Gain gold. Draw it up and then trash twice. And buy one. So yeah. As it's not uncommon, they focused too hard on the governor split, and they didn't get other good cards. I think this is really hard for them to do. I unfortunately can't do any defensive remodels. I don't have any fours, and I don't have any ones, and I don't have any sevens, so. Oh, I should be tracking if they did any though, but they didn't, so. Did let them start with a lot of cards, though. I wonder if there's any fun lacking. I'm thinking about remodeling lackeys into changelings. And when they give me silvers, turn those into changelings. But like, I don't think that accomplishes much. Like, I'm not gonna get to play them, so it's not gonna be a three pile. And if it's my turn, I just gov this gold and I win. They played three of the governors. I can maybe do it. They have three left. Oh no, they did play the fourth one for draw. Now I don't think they can do it. Yeah, they need four gains. No, wait, they can maybe tie. Oh, that's sad. No, they play one. Yes. Yay. So I win.
I guess they have to.
No, I can't have a dud. I mean, well, I do have five coppers and one gold and five provinces. So I guess I. With the nine cards in hand, I could, in theory, have a dud. But barely. It'd be. Impressively bad draws, that's for sure. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. No. Gotta double check so there's no defensive models you can do, but no. And let's not. Exchange the province for a higher li for a changeling. Don't be dumb. That was their start. Oh, the new player order thingy is so nice. It's like one or two clicks instead of like three. Okay, these villagers suck. Like, technically. Capital delay is a village. And acting troop is a village. But I guess capital is also the only plus buy, so you're gonna get it. No, wait, there's ports. I'm blind. Okay, ports are good. So do we take slay or silver? I think we take slay, since hitting five doesn't matter. And we could also delay one of the terminals or react to slay. If we want to. Okay, so then the payload is Soothsayer or Capital, but probably just Priest. Like Priest Alliance. I mean, that's kind of too much money. Could be nice to get the Royal Blacksmith. Do they have the 5-2? Why else would they think we're this long? Like, I'm not seeing great alternatives. This one will refresh. Do a passive aggressive refresh to see if something's going on. Huh. Silver or troop or oracle or I mean one silver is good. And then we get ports here. Yeah, Suse is not impressive. Do I want a second priest is the question? I think I might. Especially if they're gonna soothsay me. And then I want place and another port. Would I want the plus buy? Yeah, the plus buy is good. I mean, there's even Guardian to protect against this is there. But I don't care. So I think we have one pair of ports each. Yeah, we do. I mean, I don't want to click the Oracle because it's a pain. But I guess it's better than the Slay. Just barely. Is it? Yeah, it's better. Say we could do Port Slay. Yeah, now we want ports. Pretty sure we play on here. Port RBS. We're getting rid of all this copper soon. It could pick up an acting troop. Probably split the ports equal. Yeah, I split the ports. Okay, that kind of sucks. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, minus four is five. One coin, but it's a card I can't draw. Actually, yeah, let's do this. If we get overdraw, we can delay a Royal Blacksmith if we wanna get super overkill about this all. I'm not sure whether I wanna play the sleigh into the shuffle, I probably would do. Yeah, we're not drawing deck yet. Or we haven't drawn deck yet, but I think we do if we draw it. How many coppers do I have left? Three. Nice. Priest trash one of the coppers. And play the Royal Blacksmith. And there's like two coppers down here. Yes. So we can top deck. You can top deck those. And we're trashing Cursor Copper. 4, 10, 11, 12. I mean, now it's probably the curse. What do we do with 13? Like, do we continue building? Like, we can get another capital if you want. Capital priests. Yeah! I think I want that. now we're gonna start alliancing. Or maybe that was overkill, because alliance gives us like payload. I'm not sure. But like delaying horses is super good. It means that that turns capital into a cantrip. No. No, you have to draw the horse once. Yeah, I think capital still hand size negative by one, but in exchange you get to play it the next turn. How did it do? How was it doing in actions last turn? Yeah, we might need to track that. But with three priests, we're trashing either a horse or the oracle. Here. Or the curse. Yay! How many horses did we play last turn? A couple, yeah. So we're gonna play port. Yeah, hopefully we're gonna find two ports so we can priest before blacksmith. I think they should alliance here. Or maybe not. They don't have deck control. Like, they need another blacksmith. Yeah, alliance RPS, kanske? Maybe, I mean. It's like, they're not drawing. Wait, they have no slaves, no oracle. Their only draw are their two blacksmiths. That's bad. That's bad. Especially with a soothsayer. Let's see where we can find the API key for toggle. Province troop. I mean, they had spare actions. Yeah, this looks good. Still discarded one. Wait, now there's curse and copper down there. Wait, there's a port as well. So I want to play slay, slay, priest, priest. Sure, you can draw those. And then we can do slay. Slay. Blow a horse. Play priest. Priest. And then we alliance. So this is 12 depth, so I think alliance troop delay is quite fine. Sweet. Discards nothing. Damn it. Found the copper. Let's see. Five actions. No, I have another port here. Yes. So I have triple priests, and then I play the oracle. So trash a copper, trash an estate, trash a silver probably. And then we can play troop, slay. Play and actions. And then we have a shit ton of money. Do I even want to alliance? Yeah, I have to alliance to get fodder. So fodder, so alliance. And then I could do like blacksmith province if I want to. Or province delay. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it matters. I think this game is super over. Let's delay an oracle. I don't have as many horses now, so I don't think I'm drawing that comfortably. I think it should be fine. Oh. Well, let's draw those at the end. Let's not have you find those. Oopsies. Where is my royal? There it is. I mean, I don't have the buys to use this money, so we can keep the state, I guess. Well, we can probably triple. We can almost surely triple, right? Yeah. I barely needed depth from the capitals for it. Nice. We're up 2-0. This is looking promising for the promotion. I might be like guaranteed now or close to it. Okay, this also looks strong. What do we open? We got some horses you can proc. It's not that impressive. Is T-Mog scrap good? Or is it just scrap? Maybe Silver Expedition is a good opening. Is Cobra a good card? So you can get. Yeah, I think Cobra is a good card. Let's take Horse Silver here and buy Expedition. Try to hit Captain. Nice. So Captain and Wild Hunter is the only. Do we want even more silvers? I think it's fine. We can scrap them. Or T-Mog them. Do we take a cobbler here? I think so. I don't have any villagers in the deck yet, other than the captain. I think I'm fine with a pair of cobblers. Then we can get the proc craziness going. Yeah, that's pretty good. Although, no. Well, the only time you want like, scrap is your source. I guess you can cobble for new scraps. But I. Think you might want to keep your scraps. Well, you could just buy them on you, I guess. Here we take a proc. For sure, right? So we can proc the horse. Yeah. We proc the horse into what? A proc. Not sure. With coin buy, we can buy expedition. But what are these five cards? None of them are estates. And I think worst case, it's a captain. It's five cards. That's a lot of cards. Oh yeah, that's a bunch of silvers as well, right? Yeah. Oh, now we don't have any horses. That sucks. Yeah, we want to scrap these silvers. Yeah, we would like to get wild hunts. But I'm not in a huge hurry. Question is what I pick up. Well, no, it's not a question. Of course it's a proc. Or is it? Yes. Yeah, I think so. Then I can proc scrap. What if I don't draw anything? Then the proc doesn't do anything. This is not entirely clear. Out of these nine cards, how many of them are actually actions? It's not a lot. They might be ahead. They're proccing wild hunts. I thought I was in a good spot. Apparently not. Feel behind. This is a super good turn for them, isn't it? I have all the silvers. I think I'm gonna gain a Mount Village. Captain plays Proc. Procs the scrap. Because that means that damn, I'm so screwed. Right. I think the second cobbler was bad. Maybe the first one too. Wait. Do they not have any Wild Hunts in deck now? Yeah, that's not great. Yeah, can they kick off next turn? I mean, they have three captains, four captains in play. But they have trashed all their wild hunts, which doesn't seem great. Yeah. Like, I'm not sure about this last captain proc wild hunt. Just to turn a wild hunt into a captain and gain 6 points. Like, the piles aren't that low. They province? Okay, no, I don't like that. Oh, I thought I had a captain in play. I didn't, okay. That changes things, probably, but. So, horse. Card. Action. Okay, that's good. Horse card. Coin or buy? Let's take a buy. Right, now there's two. If I gain a mountain village and then I proc the mountain village, I can pick up mountain village and horse, and then I can pick up wild hunt. That way I make sure to draw a bit. Yes, that's good. Do I take a four or an expedition or? an expedition. I'm not sure. I should probably scrap the cobbler. Okay, they have proc horse in hand, that's good. Okay, they managed to get Wild Hunts back. I'm probably lost. Now we're looking. Have we lost? Probably. Although, let's see. They haven't gotten any captains into play. And they're still trashing like all their wild hunts. Trash another wild hunt here. Okay, so they're getting two or three captains in play. Let's see, one, two. Okay, they're getting three captains in play. I want to. Let's see, I want to empty the wild hunts. Although they're very close to just emptying the procs. Are they trying to end it this turn? Probably. I don't know, maybe. Okay, they're getting coffers. Okay. Oh, and they have a cobbler too. How many captains do I have? I had. Wait, are these my only captains? That's not good. That means I need to scrap now. Do I just want to scrap then? Twice. I think I can discard. No, I have another captain. Okay, that makes a big difference. But I need payload. If I want to be able to double here, what am I scrapping? The horse, probably? Let's see, I have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, don't need a lot more money. But I need a, well, I actually don't need any more money at all, right? Because these ones are muled. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. But what do I want to get rid of? Nothing really. I think I want to keep the, well, let's grab the silver, the horse, I guess. So let's take a silver, a coin, and a horse. Now I can draw it all. I'll take it, take money. We can double. I don't know if I'm in this. They can probably end it now. But I don't know how good their deck is worth. Gang, it probably is working really well. That wasn't too hard for them. Okay. Hmm. 1-1. Okay. Kingdom. So we can demand a page. Is that the best thing to do? Let's see. We have actions. We have draw. We have. How does champion? Champion snow is a bit funky, but it is what it is. Loan is semi awkward, but it's fine. Yeah, I think we just demand a page. Getting that up running as soon as possible looks very important here. And then we don't trigger the shuffle. We just play the page, and then I th think we play the loan. Like getting a couple copper treasures in doesn't hurt, I think. Okay, well, I guess it's another page then. Or slay. Let's take a second page. Four. Loan or slay? I don't think loan is going to do anything in time. It's just going to screw our shuffles. Let's just take a slay, I think. Yeah, well, the man does something, but not that much. Snowy or slay? I think we take a snowy. And we're very prepared to horse it. Okay, no need to. Then I think we just take another slay. And here I think we horse the slay. So we could demand something, or we can buy a bazaar. I kind of think I just want to rush this up the chain ASAP. Do they have a warrior? No, they actually don't. The diplomat doesn't do anything. It's the matter slowly. Good. Oof. I think we horse one. Then we play one, and then we play the warrior. Five. So that's our hero down there. Do we have slaves down there? Oh, I don't know. How would they gain slaves? I'm not tracking my deck. They bought one slay there. I think I have a slay down there. Let's just keep doing this. So there should be a hero here. Hero and some crap, I think, so. Play the snowy first. And then in case we draw the hero, we leave the other garbage on top, otherwise we play the horse. Okay. Take two slays. Now we just want to draw. We want to find this champion. Do I have a hero as well? Yeah, I got the 5-5-2 here is really good. Yeah, I'd have a hero. It's maybe a bit overkill to have advanced this the warrior already. I probably should have kept that as a warrior for a little bit. Sorry. Wait, we need to rewind. Wait, I forgot I was out of actions. I think we do it like this. No, fuck. Undo. I wanted to play it. I think I need another. That's so many sealers. Oh, poor bastard. Oh, poor Poor treasure hunter. This is not a good treasure hunter. You have an awful lot of silvers, my friend. Well, I guess you can trash them with loan, but good luck. I think I want another Snowy now. Eight. This is good. We can demand a sleigh, which is played before the shuffle, and then we get a snowy. It's default keep on the hero. I mean, this is a sad draw. Demanding diplomat is better than demanding slay, actually. Probably by a province. I don't know. Sure, whatever. Oh, I can activate the diplomat. Matters absolutely zero. No, actually, it doesn't matter 0-0. I think we put it in hand. Seventeen. That's 8. Demand diplomat by diplomat. Damn! Why is my deck not better? Can they double? I maybe shouldn't have bought province there. No, I shouldn't have. That was bad. That was really bad. Should have bought a duchy. Like, if they just horse their whole deck, maybe they can double. Yeah, that would be really bad. I think we can double. The heck? Well, we sure don't have many horses in this deck anymore. How many snowies do I have? Do I only have two? Well, you don't need to horse the warrior. That doesn't help. Oh yeah, we can pre-move the horse. Is my deck even better anymore? I'm not sure. Should I have horsed all those sleighs? I'm not sure. So if you play one sleigh, discard two sleighs to put those horses in hand. Let's see now. Do we horse this? I think we horse this. Do we horse this snowy? I don't want to. So we got six now. Yeah, that's eight, but do I take a state or slay or snowy? Don't think the state is good yet. I'm not sure. Oh, wait, they didn't have the champion before this? Holy sh. Okay, never mind, they did need to horse the. Ha. Yeah, if you play one sleigh, discard the sleighs to get, put horse in hand, you're losing one horse effectively. Don't think I have many horses. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. Three, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So this is double duchy. And this is another duchy. Okay. That should be it. That got way closer than I felt like it should have. Did I start greening too early? Maybe. Is buying a state or demanding a snowy better? I get to 43. Yeah, buying a state is better. Yeah, now they can't win. Damn, they got way closer than I felt like I should have. The turn there didn't go as it should have. Like the mid game, I must have messed it up badly. Oops. Yeah, mission isn't better than Ironmonger, so it's Ironmonger peasant for sure. Right? Or is it pool? Potion peasant? Is that better? No, do we even get peasant? No, do we even get pool, I think? No, I don't think so. Like wharf. It's better draw. We can maybe pivot into pool later if we want to. This is a wharf. We do want. I suspect this isn't a teacher game. Peasant or silver? I'm not sure. Let's take the peasant. Okay, not a great draw. Right, we need to remember mission. Although it feels like it's rarely better than buying Ironmonger. No, maybe not. Right, so here we can mission if we want to. Oh, but that activates our wharf. That's not good. Oh, but we can demand. Okay, yeah. Demand is the thing. Probably don't play the Ironmonger. Let's just play a soldier and demand an Ironmonger, probably. Planet camp is probably the payload. Or do we get a haggler? Haggler doesn't work with demand. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, we just mission. Fugitive. Toss the card. Another monger, I guess. Probably disciple the wharf. Sad to discard into the shuffle. It's good to discard a victory card into it at least. A pretty good monger hit. Wait, we can't disciple the war. No, we. Well, we cannot mission turn. Oof. 9 is a bad number on the mission turn. You need payload now. But I also do. They take teacher. Let's see. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. 10, 10, 10, 7, 4. And this is my only wharf, so yeah, we're discipling this monger. Toss. 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 Wait, we've tossed a lot of things now. This is 7. That's not good. That's not good a number. Like we really want that banner camp. What's this last card? I think it's a monger. Because I discarded 1, 2. Yes. So I think we're gonna play on. Oh, wait, it's the soldier. That means we can. Can buy a 5 here. Do we do bandit camp or wharf? Like, this is 2 coppers, necropolis. Damn it, I think I need to do the. Oh, I don't know. Let's take the wharf. Gamble. Sure, keep that. Toss that. Ah, rip. Wait. Now this is a super garbage turn. There's no village down here. Oh, Lord. I think. I think that's overgrown estate copper. Oh, that's so bad. No, it's my. No, and I have 1 wharf. That was such a bad draw, but I did cause it to myself. I don't know what the likelihood of. Dudding there is probably pretty high. Is this when we resign? No, they still don't have any payload. Although they are hogging all the warps. Yeah. No, wait. No. No, I need to afford. I need to afford four. I can't. I was thinking, oh, let's put a treasure in the shuffle. But now I still have no wharves to disciple. That's garbage. And I can't buy any. Oh, this was bad ordering. No, fuck me, fuck. I'm playing like a total. Top decked a bunch of garbage now. I guess I demand a peasant. Keep the spoils. Do I exchange a disciple? Yes, I do. Wait. Oh. Description. Wait, what did they buy? They bought Hagler Silver. That's impressively bad. I would really prefer not to disciple this Ironmonger. But there's way too big a chance I doubt if I don't. Mission and what? Peasant? Sure. Definitely keep teacher. Definitely keep disciple, I mean. Default keep. Let's see. How many ironmonger do I have? One, two, three, four. Oh, I only have four. That's so sad. But that's way more than I have bandit camps. Five, eight. Man, everything is so sad. Do I get a diplomat? I think I do, actually. Now I can disciple diplomat. No, I can't because I have a wharf in play. Okay, they have coin on Ironmonger. That must mean I'm screwed, right? Yeah, let's just resign now. I don't know. That game just didn't go my way at all. At all. Okay. This time let's not ignore Menagerie. What do we have? Ew. The only plus buy is City Jester Mint. The payload is kind of nothing. Well, Jester, it looks like a card actually. Is it double amulet? I think so. Yes. Do we trash two more here? By another patrician? Do we gain a silver? I kind of just want to trash. And then we want Menagerie, one of the villages, and Jester. Yes, let's trash again here. We could mole. Is that interesting? No, I don't think so. Oh, wait, we can trash again. It's coin menagerie here, or is trash another estate? This is Patrician at 3 coppers. I don't know. I wanna trash. Feels very crazy, but I want to. But now we're getting stuff. Wait, how does this work? I either get a 5 cost or I get a different cost. I'm never trashing twice here, am I? No, that means I would get a 2 cost. Okay. So is this just a city? Stick a Jester, I think. We're over terminal, but I don't care. Okay, that's good. Coin. Walled. And now we're gonna get menagerie. Do we take silver or coin? Silver. Yes. It's just rich, probably too early. Boop. Oh, this is the sixth match. Nice. And I'm up 3-2. And which means I'm at 18.5. 4.5. Yeah, I'm definitely not totally out of the woods yet. Oh. That didn't pop up when I tabbed out. Let's hope my trashing can. Work out. Don't think it will. Border walled village, but I'm not gonna draw it. There's like no way I'm drawing it. Like, why is there six cards down here? It's so many. Oh my god, I actually drew it. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. In which case, ooh, wait. These four cards are not very good, are they? No, they have a patrician in them, so I can mole. Why not menagerie? Now we trash a copper, play the patrician, play the menagerie. Okay. You're welcome. I think I'm behind. Should have gotten the menagerie way earlier. I shouldn't have been trashing as hard as I was. I think. Like, these patricians do nothing. Like, trashing and buying patrician can't be better than gain silver by menagerie. No, it can't. Okay, that's good. Walled. That means we can trash Wait, what's in our discard? It's the patrician they gave us. That's all there is. So I'm probably better off gaining a silver. Let's play the jester first. Another amulet. Don't think I want that. Yeah, that's all there is. Oh, but now I can't pick up the silver. Okay, that sucks. That's one coin. We buy a city. And then we want another jester. Sure, it's not the worst. It's not. I don't want to give that. Just that allows more jester plays. Yeah, we trashed this copper, so that's the second last copper we have. Maybe the mint was good from them. Another jester. It's close. I have one more menagerie than them. But this is probably up to jester luck now. That's a great toss. Great, great toss. Oh no. Oh no. Yes. That's a good one. Yeah, we probably want to score here. Can we buy a province this turn? Two jesters, that's four. Silver, five, six. Did we get a one copper? Yeah, we can. I had a silver. So yeah, we can take a coin here and then we can get a province. Conquest is amusing, but awful. Emporium is also awful. And take a coin. Damn. Yes. Sure thing. Do we trash this copper then? I suppose we do. It's just a card we can dud on. So I think I'm up in menageries. But that's about it. These jesters are gonna get worse. Not yet. Well. This is a lot of jesters. A lot of jesters. But let's take it, I guess. Can I play all of these? I'm not sure, actually. Okay, that wasted a draw. Thank you. Yeah, so we only have one more play. Do we want that to be the jester or the amulet? Let's play the jester, I think. Yes, please. Okay, once two piles empties, then the cities become important. Okay, they also get a city. The jesters are gonna run. Oops. Yeah, so this menagerie isn't drawing anymore. That's for sure. Thank you. So do we worm here? Mole? I think so. This is a lot of gestures. Let's do it. Silver. Think you can take it. Yes, please. Nice. What are those two cards? It's like a silver and something. Pretty sure I should play this amulet, and I think I should trash this jester. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is way too many. Do I buy the province? I think I have to. What do I do with this draw? Cause like, I think I have to trash a jester here. It depends what they do. If they buy the province or not. If they don't, I think we take a coin and then worm the jester. Oh wait, right, we need to worry about the double thingy. Mwahaha. Yeah, if they province here, they are crazy pants. And we trash the jester. Huh. They take the count. Yeah, that's one way to do it. I think I do this. Thank you. Oh no. Okay. Where are all magisters? There's my, there they are. Since the shuffle, we discarded Silver Province. Okay. Do I even want to play this jester? I don't think so. That's just like top deck a city and buy a duchy. Because if I played my jester, I might activate their city, and I had nothing to gain from activating city anymore. Okay, they activate city. One step. But do they do it two steps? Because if they do, then we're in dangerous territory. Then they might be able to double. Okay, good. Probably give me that. I think? I'm not sure. Yeah, okay, they take it. Do they have a spare action? Maybe they do. Maybe shouldn't have given them a silver. Probably shouldn't have. Wait, no, they're out of jesters. Oh, that's great. Are they actually out of jesters? Yeah, they must be. It's not that likely for me to activate more. I need to hit their jester or a lot of menagers or a lot of cities or a lot of amulets. That's unlikely. Taking their count would be nice though. Okay, yeah, they're definitely not doubling. Okay, so giving them the silver was good because they had to trash. Play the village, then we play the jester. I gain that. Guess we'll play the patrician. One city, and then a jester. Yes, please. That's the thing. Now the question is, can we hit 16? Or can we empty menageries? We maybe can. Yeah, this should be quite doable. Wait, I have it now, right? I just need to buy the menagerie. And gain a duchy. Yeah, I mean, I'm happy. I take it. I take it. Yeah, some weird words there. The which one was it I massively misplayed? The second last one I need to check why I lost. Third game I was totally screwed. Oh no, right. This was the fourth game. I should figure out why I wasn't more ahead. That was all. See you all in the last one in a couple days.